recording in the mirror room. I keep hearing noises coming out of the closet.
Do you like it here? You know you don't have to be afraid. There's no reason to be afraid.
Is that you making that noise in that closet? Show yourself. Make a noise, do something. What are you doing here? And why is it whenever I'm in the room, you're all of a sudden quiet? Being quiet with me. That's telling me that you're scared. Again, I don't know if you're afraid, but you don't have to be at all. Like I said before, trust me, I am not afraid of you. You may startle me sometimes, but that's about it. For some reason, I'm having trouble. There we go. Oh, okay. So I seen an orb come over to me. Okay, a lot of that is dust. Maybe that's dust. Again, I made things easy for you. I made it real easy for you with the Ouija board. Can you move the planchette for me? Either that or rip the sticker off of the mirror. That was me. There we go. Can you move it for me? I know you can. I know you can, because hell, just last week you knocked over the mirror. Come on. Do something. Is that you messing with the door? Can you close it? Is that you out in the kitchen? Huh? Are you out here? There's my cat. Maybe that's what I heard. Yeah. Fucking Ivory. Scared the shit out of me, cat. She's probably getting pissed because I had the door shut and her litter box is in here. What the hell? Alright. What the fuck was that? Alright, I'm gonna stop this. I'm gonna upload it to